stream is up. Alright, just gotta double check, make sure stream's up. Someone else, make sure my stream is up. Tell me, make sure it's working.
Yeah.
We're good? We're
loading
good?
Video. Wait, loading video. It looks like Tivik said middle, and I haven't opened up chat yet.
I mean, I don't give a fuck about chat for the stream. It's just, the stream has to work. So
I meant the chat in your
stream. I don't care about that, as long as the videos are. Oh, the chat in game's working.
Yeah.
Alright, Tivik says it's up. We're going! Boom! Twitch got a nice, HD remake, so...
This is happening! Hopefully the guy I hired to play this does well. Don't say things like that, John.
You hired many people on your team to do well. Dota haunts my...
John, just... Right. I've won my last five games.
Oh, what do I click?
You click the, accept. Oh, they were too intimidated by John's presence that they didn't want to play. Typical.
John has presence.
He has lots of presence.
The countdown starts.
And... we're in! Alright.
Woo!
Woo! Alright.
So I call mid.
What did I do?
I hear you're calling mid after Tivik already called mid.
I'm not actually calling mid.
Scumbag.
Rune paid. Oh, I have an ADC rune paid.
Perfect.
And what spells do I?
Oh,
I want these two.
Where do you want to go?
I would say take heal and flash. Those are right now the best for like support or ADC.
Where do I want to go?
Top or jungle, or even support. I want to support.
I would jungle.
Do you want top or support, Elk?
I'm gonna support.
Okay. Good to know.
Let me guide.
Soraka support, so it just like non-stop heals.
I don't really remember. I think my E is explosion. That's all I remember. We'll find out.
I don't want to jungle that.
I haven't played Twitch in a while. Know. Whoever you'll rape everyone with, that's the plan. We need a rape.
I don't want a rape. That sounds nasty.
Yeah, that's.
I mean,
ooh, I.
Okay. You need to fuck hard. That's what you want to do.
I'll just do this again.
I think W's a little toss.
If I go melee, will you carry my lane broken? Oh no, I need to be dead.
You better win, Fluffy. That's what you have to do.
We have to win this.
If John doesn't win, he'll never play another game of League again.
Well, he has to play one more with Nick when Nick gets back.
No.
Broke.
Well, even if he did want to do that, like I'm not even trying to say this to get John out of it. Just think logistically about this. How often are they both on at the same time with enough people to have a 5-man team in League?
I guess we'll just do a 10-man game. We have the people for 10-man. We could do 5v5.
Oh my god, we have a Blitzcrank bottom with a... God damn it.
This was not a good game to bring John back in.
This is gonna be
real. They all have skin.
Why are they going try her? Why are they going try her?
Because they don't give a fuck about John, know. Apparently.
John, I'm so sorry.
Hey, don't be sorry.
Who's gonna be against us?
We will be playing against the Caitlyn and Blitzcrank in our lane specifically. Blitzcrank's the one that's got the Pudge pull.
Wait,
so you just have to
where's Blitzcrank?
I mean, it's definitely not Blitzcrank. And Caitlyn is just like a sniper, kind of, in terms of he's just has,
I mean,
has a long
Alex,
range.
I remember that much. Come on.
I'm just making sure. I just want to make it as easy as possible.
Caitlyn is an assassin spellcaster mage.
Can you guys take a while to load? I'm in the middle of a Hearthstone game.
No, are you serious?
Well, it's you loading, so.
Oh my god.
You placed your axe on the engine of the burning
loop. It was you. 32%.
Cass, it's at 31 actually on my screen.
I like how we're all loaded except that stupid Cass. Everyone's at 100
on everybody.
Oh, I don't have any of my graphics settings changed. Uh oh.
It's all good, you can change them in game.
Oh. Actually, that's the only time you can change them.
Yeah, oh. You can't change them in the other screen. They already can make your settings as high as you want.
Man, screen, this guy's fucking slow.
Right?
Dota would not allow this. Dota would say, nope, get out.
He's probably gonna DC. That's my guess.
I'm good. Okay with that. We don't want him in the game anyway. I mean, the only reason I'm
ran so far away.
That means if we lose, it'll be like that game that we had yesterday. 4v5 OP.
What was that?
We raped yesterday.
Here we go.
We
got
supported each other on our mutually broad shoulder.
The zillion bombs and zillion resurrection. You never kill my teammates.
Guardian Angel is so good, such a good choice.
Guardian Angel with the zillion. Good game. I heard you didn't want to die.
You were playing. I was Riven. You were
zillion.
No, he's low.
Yeah, you were Orion. Yeah, you were Orion. Because it's broken with a move.
Yeah,
you missed it all.
You're
and Broke was making fun of
you. Missed everybody. Yeah. Broken wasn't in the 45.
Yeah, I wasn't that game.
He was the Amumu.
Oh no, I wasn't in the. No, I wasn't in the 45.
Oh yeah, my
words. You have it right about me making fun of him about missing Orion.
In the 4v5, I think you were still. You had a lot of Ori games that day.
Chris says,
wait, are we in the
luck.
Game?
Chris says, good luck, John. He wishes you the best, and he hopes your experience
wow,
is
really
good.
Wow, I really just lost. Gracefully. God, I'm tired of losing a top decker. This guy's a shitty.
Oh no, due to upcoming change in Riot's terms of service or whatever, we have removed automatic timers.
No! Every step, a
new journey. Well, no point in having this thing anymore.
I was gonna say, voice, cursed voice, what? I don't
wait,
know
which lane
shit.
Am I in? Bottom or top?
Bot, right here. You're on it.
Follow the pink, or the purple person.
Oh, there? Well, that was bottom in this game.
I mean, that's probably where Fluffy will end up going, because that's just how Fluffy plays. Now, John, would you like me to mana heal, or heal first for you?
Heal, heal.
Fluffy, you gotta move. There we go.
Everyone knows it's Haraki, start Star Call, so you can win any.
I know
where it
is. I just didn't know what to build.
I mean, I could get Star Call, but I really want to make sure John doesn't die.
John's not an idiot, he just hasn't played this game in a while. He's not gonna run into them on purpose.
Well, I just have to make sure that the
blitz. And if he does, I'll seriously question his quality of mobile. How good he is at mobile if he just runs straight into them.
Alright, this bush is safe. Alright, so yeah,
mind
like when we used to play,
auto
we
attack
all the way into the top part.
You should have done 5 minutes.
Hey, what's
for,
the worst that could happen, Broken? Cool. What, I accidentally steal it with my bleeds?
Yes.
You wouldn't, because I'm smiting it. Thank you.
Good luck, my sweet prince.
Alright, so you just gotta last hit like a boss, because you're pretty much our carry.
Let's see how my attack is, okay.
Broken, yeah. Kiss me.
No.
What?
Put that garbage in another man's vein.
Nice, last hit. Beautiful.
Wow.
And don't worry about denying since there isn't that in this.
I took it and threw it on the ground.
I was trying to deny that, I guess. Oops.
You were like, die, motherfucker. Yeah, so I got Star Call first, because that's what Broken said.
Yeah!
So because of it, I won't be able to heal you for a little bit. I'll be right under. Oh,
you don't need
to
heal.
Yeah, I don't need to heal at all when Blitzcrank can just charge at me and stun pull me. It's alright.
Why didn't you start?
That's all I did! It doesn't do enough. Alright, I'm running.
Does
down
the
there.
Pole go through creeps?
No. Well, it goes through their creep.
It goes through theirs, but not our enemy creep. Yeah.
I don't have full Tivic, but I can headbutt them. But yeah, you shouldn't be standing that far. What are you doing, Tivic? You shouldn't be standing that far up anyways. Because Blitzcrank's is just gonna bone you. Whether you had healer or not, he's just gonna bone you.
Yeah.
I bullshitted that kill so. I did not deserve it.
Oh my god, that wave. Oh.
Alright, flash down bottom.
No, broken foot! You don't need
it. You don't even have teleport.
I have teleport, trust me. You just
I need
can't
to push
see.
The lane.
Don't make up damn reasons.
Better push.
I can't hook me, motherfucker.
I was saying, he's just gonna keep trying to hook me since I'm in.
He's porting somewhere. Or
yeah,
porting
he's going back
to
base,
I guess.
Yeah, that's the only place you can port. No one on their team except for the Cassidy has the TP. I'm running there.
I went in biz. Stupid bitch.
It's a lot shorter on Twitch. But it gives you an attack speed boost.
Ow. The range is so
this Renekton's going damage and not building.
Yeah,
tank
he's
at
like.
All.
She has like. No, that's just Sana. She just has a far base right
now. Yo, are you down to rate this Renekton?
He's on tower, but I need to go help bot, dude. I'm gonna go bot.
No, I'm just saying. You know, if you.
By the way, he's level 4 and you're level 3. I don't know why you push your way- lane so hard. No.
You fucker.
I only have red buff, but we can try to get. Especially if that Blitz goes back, we can just wreck this Caitlyn.
He's not gonna go back. He's just baiting it because he knows you have it warded. They don't have any wards lit anywhere, except I guess
what?
He's about to play.
Nah.
Careful, John. Oh.
Why did he run that way? What a dingus.
I didn't realize Broken was in lane. I was busy focusing on that ward.
Yeah, I was going in there in his pants.
That sucks. I canceled my auto attack. That would have killed this.
Willing to buy courier, please.
Once you buy courier. Nah, we'll go back when. Well, I'd say go back when you have at least 1550 gold would be good. Unless Tivic has a better recommendation on when they go back is Twitch, since I haven't played Twitch in forever.
When you can get a vamp scepter is probably better.
So 800, I think is what it is.
Yeah. Especially since he's not going to get 1550, but when he's being zoned by Blitzcrank. And Caitlyn. It's like a really. Like, you guys are a short range lane, they're really far range. But
yeah,
zoning.
They're a Pokemon.
It's not really the best match.
Man. Oh, if I hadn't screwed up my freaking auto attack. What the fuck?
Well, I mean, I can buy one now, but.
Yeah, I mean, they're under tower, you might want to go.
Yeah, go back. Interesting back animation. I haven't seen a new back Twitch animation. I never had Twitch on my team.
What'd you say to buy?
Vampire a vamp scepter. It's lifesteal. Looks like it's
it
yellow.
Looks like a sickle.
It looks like a scythe. Yeah.
Under.
You can also
items.
Just type it in the search bar at top, or you can click lifesteal. On the.
Oh, this guy's all 6. No.
You got it. Gracefully.
Tuk, I'm running down. Never mind.
Actually, I'm gonna go steal their Moogle. While he covers. Yes, stay.
Oh, they cleared my pink ward that I had to try. So, that means they have it warded, most likely now.
For peace of mind. I'm ganking bot, by the way.
He's in the bush, so. Oh, the teleports! Oh my,
oh my god.
What is going on?
Everyone ported in. Just run.
Wait, Cassidy's teleport? Oh my god.
Yeah. I didn't expect that. You teleported instantaneously to the lane after you pretty much got seen. Nice dodge.
Oh, hello. Well,
all TP down, and a heal, and a flash.
Nice. I can't believe that guy. I just didn't expect him to teleport.
Yeah, I saw it in the bush, and I was just like, what the fuck? Really? For this kind of a... like, it wasn't really like a strong gank either.
Oh, that trap saves you, John!
Help me, help me, help me. Oh, you're not
I'm not there, unless you're talking to.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know my it's not a target anymore.
Nah. Damn it.
Now you activate it, and then it casts a lot in a row. God damn it, really?
Interesting.
Alright, well, they're gonna own that bush for fucking ever, which is fine.
What? Did he get your blue?
He did.
He got it off of.
Damn.
Yeah.
But you took his first, right?
Yeah, but they got it back because I died after running.
Nice. Alright. Cass is now... oh, I guess Cass has been 6, but...
Do you think this guy would be at his red?
He would have gotten there, like, immediately after my blue card. So what should we go? Never waste a breath.
Bot's missing. Gracefully.
The whole world in balance.
Yes, I beat you in lane now, Renekton. You're mine. I heed their call. Unless Cassian and Herrick Rim are ganking me now.
I have ult now, Fluffy, so you need it.
Alright.
The Chen ultimate. Oh, and there's the Blitzcrank coming around to try to get us from behind, John.
I don't know, man. Oh, you guys are probably dead.
Dead.
No, you're good. Oh, John, ult. You got ult.
Heap.
Nice.
Expunge.
I did.
Oh, yeah. Tivik. What are you doing? Hey, let's change shirt.
With, like, no health.
Nah, he's gone.
Well, that worked out a little bit better than I thought.
Yeah, we could have gotten good, but that worked out, man. If I had mana, it would have worked out better. I would have killed like half of them, but I only had enough to ult.
Yeah. Every step, a new journey.
I need a killer assist because I've had too many failed games. I'm just behind.
You want me to stay here then and bait on top?
Yeah, bait him. Bait him.
Here comes Blitz. I need to fall back to him.
Gracefully. Kind of forgot we didn't have a tower.
Yeah, really. That's the reason why. I think I might just go back, just because they're gonna... we can't really push them. So, I'd go back too if you have money to spend. Or you can take those if you want, and I'll help heal you through it. And I'll take in the other one for you.
I'm just gonna push the lane.
Yeah, go ahead. Did that just happen? What exactly? What just happened?
Come bottom somebody.
Yeah, you're gonna lose tier 2.
Yeah, I'll come down with help you guys. I mean, I have boots 1, so... oh, she has no boots though? Alright,
yeah,
I might
be
able to be
you're
used.
Just, pure damage and disable the zone.
I don't know if I can sneak around though. I'm gonna try.
Well, I mean, I can just get hooked if that would make it easier.
No, just stay safe. Yeah, go. Crap.
Silence. Silence it, huh? Let's get the cage.
Good job.
I'm going back so I can get wards. Oh, I exhausted you. I mean, that's not bad. Hecarim, so just be careful, Fluffy.
I'm not behind you anymore, yeah.
Yeah, I know. I was...
Do you have... How much money do you have, John?
2,000.
Yeah, you should get a... You should upgrade your boots to Berserker Greaves and get a BF sword underneath.
Oh,
you want him to get Blade instead? I mean, that works too.
Should I still get the same boots, though?
Yeah, you can get the same boots.
Oh, Tuke, I made a mistake.
Don't mess with the moon.
Tuke.
Yeah, and you can upgrade your vamps after.
I've not made a mistake. Oh, you're too. Oh, you did.
I'm running up there, John, just because they're all up here, so.
Damn it, he silenced me when I was gonna ult.
Let's keep pushing.
Yeah, Tuke, you would have waited half a second on that. I would have pulled in the cage.
I almost killed him. Keep Star going.
Oh, Tuke wasn't ooh.
Oh,
John.
Again.
John.
Oh my gosh, so low.
Hit E, John, if it's not having an early.
I already expunged her. Well, now I can buy stuff. I wish my ult was up there. So what sword?
No, don't do that. You can upgrade your... Click on Vamp Scepter and you can upgrade it to, what's it called? It looks like a cut... It's Bilgewater Cutlass.
It looks like a cutlass.
Yeah, it looks like a sword with fire on it.
And it has a usable on it.
My boots to Berserker Greaves?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're pretty boss. I heed their call. Damn.
And then what else? What should I build?
You can just keep... build the cutlass into a Blade of the Ring King.
As many of the parts as you can. Get those. My path.
Oh my god, the silence! Oh, the heal.
I saw you took damage, Fluffy, and now you don't have to.
Oh, shit. Tivit, come mid. Your ult broken's ult, Wombo.
I don't have ult.
No!
Top tower's gonna die to Renekton.
10 seconds on ult. And Hecker.
Damn it.
Oh my god, you got away.
I don't know why I went in. If you can get an ult, my ult will be up. Oh, just ult.
Shit.
See. Oh, true death! Oh my god, she leveled off that. I'm so disappointed.
Let's get the tower.
Get one more. If she stays, I'll fucking go for her.
Renekton and Hecarim are probably gonna try to come in behind you. They can just wombo behind. Bot. We're gonna lose bot.
Yeah, I don't think we should. Here, we should.
You're dead, Fluffy. You're...
Fall back, John.
I'm gonna go bot.
I'm gonna go, like, top or something.
Can I take your red?
Go ahead.
Ward. I'm gonna ward, but just gracefully. Dragon's still up, surprisingly.
Oh, they're coming. Alex, run. I think they have it.
Yeah, Already rewarded it. Oh my god, they're just gonna pick me.
Oh, I'm fucked.
Oh! What? How do you go there? Oh shit. To heal and protect. What peace of mind. Cassidy and pushing bot.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back top. I could actually, I think I can kill this guy. I don't have ignite, no. This is my path.
I mean, what, that totally hit him.
Renekton might be heading mid right now. Or he might be at...
Cassidy's missing.
Not anymore!
Pull me.
Come on. Okay, Kate. You fucking dead, mate. You fucking dead.
Are you running to... Running by dragon. Ooh, that's slow.
You fucking dead, mate. The whole world in
balance. Oh, finisher. Yeah, finisher.
You fucking dead, mate. Fucking
we need
dead.
A...
Dragon, maybe? If we don't kill her, just go for dragon. Bubby, if you want any to heal you, run over this way. You're out of range.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, fuck. You're still on top close of John. Enough. Whatever. I'll heal you next. Whatever.
Dude, I'll flash for you, Cass. Don't fucking.
I'll flash this.
Next time, Cass.
Push bottom.
Let me get this bot
so I can get a giant.
No.
There you go. No, you're good. You're good.
Careful, dude.
I'm out of wards to place. Or I should say I can't place anymore.
No, please say that dude's not coming down to take this. No. No. No.
What do you guys? I have my ult, I can get down there.
I'm running there and oops, Starfall. Silence. Starfall. Starfall. Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah, we had all those dots ticking and he thought he'd flash away.
We do have a dot ticking team, holy shit. Just realized that. A new journey. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Nah, that was bad.
That was bad.
I'm doing all I can to keep you alive, Bubby.
I know. You can be my hero, babe.
Oh, watch out.
Oh.
Snicky snicks.
Just run.
Don't tell him.
Please no let creeps hit.
Right, let me give Tivik mana since he's the only one that's like fresh and doesn't seem like he's gonna go back. I have no mana for him.
Gotta get that giant spell, you feel?
Actually, I can heal you in like a few seconds, so.
I can just hit some creeps.
I'll see you later.
I think I'll just go start pushing top because I can take that tower. And I'm pretty sure I wreck Renekton in a 1v1.
Twitch gets static. Static.
Yeah, what should I build next?
Yeah, get a static shiv, and then you got you pretty much want like an Infinity Age last push. So right now, get it's under attack.
Should kill this guy bottom. Somebody else.
Oh yeah, and your Blade of the Rune King has an act, if you didn't know.
Oh, what does it do?
It does 30% of the target's, 15% of the target's max health, and it heals you for a percent of that damage. And slows.
You have to click on them then click it, or what?
Yeah, you have to click it, and then you have to click on them to make it, just like the target.
Oh, nice.
And yeah, it has a smaller
three
range,
top.
So you just use it when you're being attacked. I'm running towards the Tivik as fast as I can. Damn.
Yeah, just push bot, I guess. There's three top. Yeah, three top. Just keep going, John. Just don't...
Yeah, just push bottom, John. You're good. We just killed them both mid.
I don't know if you guys want to go top or push the mid.
No, I'm going to go defend top. But they're going to get that tower. They're going to get that tower.
I'm just
going to
keep
stop that.
try to make Broken as big as possible. Has been destroyed. Yeah, and I'm just gonna run towards your...
Yeah, just get that tower, John. You'll be fine. Unless Kasten... No, Kasten...
You
just watch for the
tower. Teleport. It's at an animation.
I'll be fine.
Yeah, you can end this. Try to juke him.
Yeah, back off now.
Yeah.
Good.
Hi there, Blitz.
I don't want to. He wants the Dendi hook you, even though the hooks in this aren't nearly as Dendi-ish. I have ult up.
This is my path. I'm coming mid to it.
Oh yeah, so yeah, you wanna get an attack speed called Static Shiv, and that'll be your next.
Yeah, I need to go back and spend those.
I heard that bad man tried to touch you, Tivik, and I said no.
Don't forget, you can press B to go back.
Yeah, I forgot.
Oh, that's right, it is B normally. I'm used to it being P. B for the store.
I'm about to try to go in, though.
For this, cause, yeah.
Hecarim. See ya.
Heal. Nice. Shout out, run him. Just run away. He doesn't know who to pick.
Oh no, no! Oh my gosh, I lived! With my health!
Just run, yeah, I was gonna say, just run. I used everything I could to keep you up.
I had my heal.
Him
was a good choice.
Away with like two. Yeah,
I was gonna say, the heal, and then I used the speed boost item.
Oh, right, Static Shiv, you said?
Yeah. It's badass. It's like, Mulginer random things, except it does it after you run a certain distance.
Runner attack
like 200 off.
Yeah. It's badass. How am I getting these? I don't do like any damage.
I can go. May as well walk back and go. Thank you for the tower. Alright, what next?
Well, I died, but... After you get Sack Shiv, you'll probably want an Infinity. It's a B, it's through BF.
Nice.
Alright, John. I mean,
it was like 7 to 11, or it was like 6 to 11. We're doing alright.
Alright. Just try to defend that if you can.
You can ult from really far back to like clear a wave if
it's
they start getting on the tower. I'm surprised they didn't. Oh, never mind, they couldn't.
Yeah.
Alright, John, I'm on my way. We can do this together.
Teamwork. Ult's not up for 20 seconds, so I can't help heal you until then. Oh! 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 I'm here. I'm coming to heal you, John. Oh! Terrible. Oh! The baits!
Good job.
I used that item too to heal me.
Yeah, I don't know where Kate is,
genius.
So.
It's alright, I'll heal you.
Oh, I'm glad you told me that.
We should get top.
Yeah, they added a lot of, I shouldn't say a lot, but they've added more items recently in League that have more, like, activated, because I think they realize that's what makes a little bit of skill in this game.
If you want to grant Unite.
Well, I'd actually add skill, I should say. Rakdon just rewarded the Baron.
Is that my lightning that just did?
Yeah, that lightning has like. Yeah.
You see on your bar like above your spells how it shows 100 with the item
a number even.
That's when.
Yeah, 100 when it's guaranteed to go off.
You got me, Alex.
Running towards you.
Oh, I just failed.
Got you. Oh god.
We might want to run. He's gonna jump him. Yeah, that's gonna be true.
Okay, just run, John. Enemy double kill. Yeah, good call. This Kasten is gonna be
good thing
scary.
They went down, not up, because
yeah.
They probably could have caught me.
I was honestly waiting to see if they would run towards you, and then I was just gonna go, oh fuck, like...
Yeah, like, see what I would've done.
Yeah,
well,
that's what I was waiting
to see. Good thing we didn't have to figure that out.
Yeah, that Kasten's not really good, he just is...
Just clean everyone, yeah. Last hit champ. Alright, I'm gonna switch out this,
Ford. I don't like the new Q. He's so tanky because of that new item. You can ult if you feel like you have to, John.
I don't get why they gave Cass auto attack.
Oh my god, yeah, that damage!
Fuck with me, Cass! Where are you? Trying to protect
us? Oh, we also forgot to tell John about trinkets. He doesn't have...
They're not, well...
They're free.
Yeah. It's not important. Big right now, at least.
Oh, I'm totally killing this cat. Someone come with.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
I'm just gonna clear this creep wave with my star call. Slowly but surely.
Nope. Alright, we should leave. For
peace of mind. You lied to him. You said you.
They don't take any chance.
They're playing really conservative. Let me throw a warden dragon pit.
Boom! 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 Boom!
All right, be careful, mid Tivik. Renekton's right above you. And a blitz.
Alright, we can fight this.
Oh,
I have my ult.
Alright.
Can I get a heal and some mana real quick? So.
Asking, you shall
receive. We need to focus, though. Yeah, we definitely need to focus.
Seconds.
Yeah, just get Kate, and we're fine.
Well, we need Cass too, but yeah. Get one of them.
Yeah, one or the other. Shit.
They're probably like somewhere on the side.
I don't have any more wards. Sorry.
We can fight this if they're grouped up like that.
They're a drag apparently. Or one is.
They're right there. They're right there. They're right.
Be careful, yeah. Now they have a ward. They have lots of ward. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, cast it in behind. Oh my god. Oh my god, shit on his face some more, holy
shit.
Oh,
just ignore Hecarim, just push mid.
Yeah, push mid.
I ulted for him.
That was worth. Totally worth.
And it was up. I wish it was up when Broken ulted, I would've raped.
Yeah.
We have a really good AoE team. It's like a minute and a half, bro.
Damn.
Can I get some,
4 seconds.
Damn, they focused you, didn't they?
Cassidy didn't, yeah. Everyone else died, but then just Cassidy jumped in and just went straight for me. There's not a lot I can do against a Cass, like, heal,
kill him,
silence,
focus him.
Run away.
An enemy
has
been slain.
Nice.
Oh, no, I'm not. Just get it.
Good job.
Just get in him and then
back. Yeah, once you get the
should we just back now?
Oh. You guys should be able to...
Oh shit.
No, there's Cass. I mean, unless you guys nuke the Cass now. Uh oh.
Iranda wins him. Nice. Cass jump though. Jump Q is gonna kill Broken.
If he stays alive for 10 seconds, I can use my ult to get him some health, but. Oh my god.
Oh!
Cut him with my whatever.
Do we still
wait, when's your ult? When's your ult?
Just used it.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Team wreck. It's times like that that make League just, it's so satisfying.
I didn't think
you guys were gonna live, to be honest.
Kite
shit. Oh my god. Yeah.
It's just in here. Oh.
It's just, Blitz. You should be able to. I mean, the range can get in him, right? I'm pushing bottom lane out, by the way.
Dude, just run.
Yeah, just run. You got the inhib.
Right next to
it. It was worth. It was okay, Tivik. It was worth.
Oh yeah, next time. Well, you should be able to get Infinity Edge now, John.
Yeah.
Careful! Run!
I want to still.
You skew.
That was scurry.
Yeah, I decided to move there.
Yeah, it's helping.
Oh, he's chasing you.
I'm running to try to help John, sorry. Oh!
He thinks I'm going that way.
He's mad! I got your guy yells after he pops out, I was hiding!
Also,
don't worry team, I stole blue.
Nice.
On the all items part, you see vision and trinkets, get a vision trinket. Cause they're free, get the free version.
Warding totem?
Yes.
Yeah. It's free, so it'll.
Yeah, and it
gives you 60 seconds.
The far side of your items.
Where should I put it?
I think it has to warm up first. It might have like a little like hourglass thing going on it.
That says.
Or you can use it right away.
No, it says I can do it.
No, no, yeah, the constrictions are from right away. They might be doing.
Who there. Does that to it?
Where they switch?
I just put it right.
Yep. Wait for the.
You can just use it like in bushes. You don't want. It.
Yeah, like bushes. Yeah. Bushes are number one place for wards in this game.
Shield tech. God damn.
Do we have all our ults? Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, let's fight.
Top and bot are gonna get creep put. Well, not bot,
I mean,
but top
we
wanna
push
put.
One of the other lanes.
Yeah, we should push top.
Can I get maxed out real quick? Domo. I have flash tick, so if you wanna speed boost me, I'm down to just.
Yeah, we don't. Back up. What are you doing?
We don't wanna fight this?
Well, we weren't
there.
I mean,
there's stacks.
I'm not. I couldn't even get in. I was in the back.
Wow, that flash, run that flash.
If I was in front, we could have won that. Pushing mid's not the best bet, though.
Yeah, it would have been. Oh, there's the hack. I silenced him, so he's not doing shit.
Pull me, please. Pull me into your group.
Pull me to your team. I'll just keep healing. Oh, getting out of here.
Ready for this?
Oh my god, I am. Oh, cast. Beautiful.
Nah, just win.
Just win the game. Oh, let me heal you, John. You were tanking a lot of damage there. Oh.
Did you see that? Did anyone else just see that?
That was pretty funny, Broken. 10 out of 10. Carry Rocka. Uh oh. Oh no, I tried Fluffy.
So.
There you have it.
Well done, team. Well done. I won't lie, that kiting was pretty boss.
Just to get that Hecarim back. Just to get that Hecarim back for what he said at this.
He's so mad. Game number 8. Just leaves. Doesn't even want to fucking say anything. He mad.
So much work.
He's so salty. What are we waiting on, Tivik?